drunk, I don't regret it. Oh, so that he's a disco man, and he's got a lot of fiscal plans. And the government could kiss my hand if you meet me at the disco. Disco said that he's a disco man, and he's got a lot of fiscal plans. And the government could kiss my.
Everybody, how you doing? I said, how you doing? That is what I'm talking about. Those of you who do not know me, my name is Miss C, and I am the coordinator of vocal studies and also have the privilege of private instructing in voice this fabulous student that is going to present their senior recital. Jacob Wiley, put your hands together. So for those of you who may or may not know, Jacob is a transfer student. And also, when you are required to give a student recital, it means that you are a BMuse, Bachelor of Music, CJP. How many do we have in the house? My CJPs? Good, who's given recitals in the spring? Okay, Danielle. Danielle Krim's giving a recital. So it's really wonderful that you're here. And we have students who are in Jacob's band. He's presenting an incredible show for you. I don't want to give any of it away. But what I will say is something that's been a real pleasure to work with Jacob is he has a truly unique sound and a voice. And I think in the world of pop music, it sits in tenor land, right? It's all about how high can you sing or how loud can you sing. And what I love is there is such a beautiful, warm, rich resonance to Jacob's voice. And if you haven't heard him, you're about to hear some low notes that will rumble this room. So without further ado, please put your hands together for senior Jacob Wiley.
Thank you. One, two. Hey. How we doing? How's your semester going? How's life going? The world is in a great place as we speak. Anyways, we have a show that's pretty lively, I think, that will hopefully lighten your spirits. I know quite a few of y'all, and so because of that, I'm going to demand something from you. Because specifically this first song is quite dancing, I'm going to ask that y'all stand up and dance with me. There are cameras. Don't block my view. Thank you. But like on the sides is fine, if that's cool. That's cool. Thank you. But yeah. This first song that we're going to do is a disco song by the group Chic, an infamous disco group. It's called I Want Your Love.
Thank you.
want your love. I want your love. I want your love. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. So we're gonna keep the vibe going. This next one is an original. Ooh, shoot. The song is called Take Me Home. Ooh. Sorry, I had to put her back in. Yeah, so this one's another dancey original. Yeah, that's kind of all I have to say about that. Get you off my mind. DJ, won't you please rewind and take me home? You can stand up again if you want. The disco's high, hotter when the needle drops. Last call, but the groove don't stop. Won't you take me home? DJ, take me home. Don't wanna leave alone. And my heart can't take another night on its own. Won't you take me home? DJ, take me home. I know you feel the same. And can you hear my heartbeat calling your way? Take me home. Velvet suit. Baby, let me undress you. Forget about your dancing shoes when you got nothing on. No, it can't be wrong the way I feel about your song. Smoke and mirrors turn me on. So keep me dancing, dancing all night long. Time is wasting, so we better make haste then. I know a place we can go. And I can't fake it when my heartbeat is racing. So won't you take me home? Take me home. Don't wanna leave alone. Take me home. DJ, take me home. I know you feel the same. And can you hear my heartbeat calling your way? Take me home. So I'm going to take this time to introduce my band. We have Dante on bass, keeping the groove down for us. And next we have Isaac on keys. And then we have Ollie on guitar, keeping it nice and groovy and rhythmic for us. And this is Ben, my drummer. But we're not done, we have one more chorus. DJ, take me home. Don't wanna leave alone. And my heart can't take another night on its own. Take me home. DJ, take me home. I know you feel the same. And can you hear my heartbeat calling your name? Take me home. DJ, take me home. DJ, take me home. Take me home. DJ, take me home. take me home. Thank you. So this next song is a song I love very much. It's a song that made me realize how much I like a funky bass. And one, it's a song by this group from the UK. They're kind of like a smaller group. They're kind of underground, you might have heard of them before. They're called Radiant Children, and the song is called Life's a Bitch. Think you're wrong when you're right. They'll always try to change your mind. Darling, just do whatever feels right. Your life is there to be designed. Say, it's both a blessing and a curse to feel everything so deeply like you do, girl. I know there's been more times that it hurt, but who said love was ever easy, girl? Life's a bitch and then you die. La 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 la. Easier said than done. But don't you worry about those little things in bed, girl. What a fine revelation. Yeah, yeah, yeah. When you realize there's no voices in your head, girl. Life's a bitch and then you die. Don't be scared, no. All the little things you worry about, they're really there, no. When the world really gets you down, don't be scared, no. They're really there, no. Been talking to yourself at night, thinking you should take that flight. Let it go if it don't feel right. So once you come, put your phone down. You know you gotta leave that thing alone. You know it's real bad for you, so take a walk outside. Cause life's a bitch, and then you die. And then you die. Whoa, 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 no, no, no. And then you die. And then you die. So this next one is another original. I'm gonna slow it down a little bit. one's called The Weight of the World, and this is like about whenever you have like a special person in your life. And there may or may not be a person in the crowd that this is about. and you've really just counted on them a lot, and they're always there for you. So yeah, this is what this song is about. I still remember the very first time I knew we'd be together was when you left me on that summer night. Back in December, driving down highways, those times I treasured, and when you left me, I lost my life. And darling, if the sky ever starts falling, when all that I know turns to stone and nothing's clear, when the weight of the world is too much to carry alone, I think of you just for a moment, 'cause when we're alone, there's nothing that I fear, and the weight of the world will never be on my own. And I did not know it first, but you stole my heart at once. The taste of your love was the sweetest thing, oh no. 'Cause you were the only one who could see what I was running from. And when you left me, I lost my light. Darling, if the sky ever starts falling, when all that I know turns to stone and nothing's clear, when the weight of the world is too much to carry alone, I think of you just for a moment, 'cause when we're alone, there's nothing that I fear, and the weight of the world will never be, 'cause you mirror me like the sky and the sea, and you take me to the clouds above. Such love. And darling, if the sky ever starts falling, when all that I know turns to stone and nothing's clear, when the weight of the world is too much to carry alone, I think of you just for a moment, 'cause when we're alone, there's nothing that I fear, and the weight of the world will never be on my own. Oh, no, no. Oh. So this next one is, who got their Spotify wrapped? Anybody got this in the mail? Mine was very predictable. One of my top five songs was I Want Your Love, which is one that we're performing. Another one is another one that I'm performing later. And another one was the one that we're about to perform now, which is by Hozier, who was also my number one artist. That's so predictable, wow. But recently, I went to the Hozier concert in September with my best friend, and he released like a new album, right? And anyways, there was like two songs that like we were really, really mad that weren't performed. One of them was like a gospel ballad, whatever. Anyway, the other one was this heartfelt one that we both like sob cried to. And anyways, of course that's the one I'm gonna be performing tonight because I like the drama of that. and I'm going to be having the lovely, a couple of y'all might know her, Gracie Libisky. This is one of my best fucking friends right here. Thank you. No, we were rehearsing this and we're trying to get through this without crying because for some reason I like you and yeah.
We can't explain it.
It's weird. Anyways, this is a song called Damage Gets Done. It's about pretty much, Hozier wrote this about like him being in his 30s now and whenever he was younger in his 20s and he didn't have fame yet, he had nothing, but yet life seemed more full because there was so much left to discover. And it's just about reminiscing on those times whenever you feel like everything was free because you had less stuff to tie you down. And that's what this is about. So yeah, this is Damage Gets Done. Without shame, two outfits then to my name. You'd end up in one when you'd stay. We had nowhere to go and every desire for going there. I heard once, it's the comforts that make us feel numb. We go out with no way to get home and we'd sleep on somebody's floor and wake up feeling like a millionaire. Wish I'd known it was just our turn being blamed for a war we had no power in. You and I had nothing to show but the best of the world in the palm of our hands. And darling, I haven't felt it since then. Don't know how the feeling ended, but I know being reckless and young is not how the damage gets done. One time we would want for nothing. We knew what our love was worth. And now we're always missing something. I miss when we did not need much. First car was like wings on an angel before the whole wide world got too thin. I swear goodwill kept up the engine. You were steering my heart like the wheel in your hands. And darling, I haven't felt it since then. I don't know how the feeling ended, but I know being reckless and young, it's not how the damage gets done. Dear, we never learn. Before our chance was gone. Eh, 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 eh. my dear, we never learn. Before our chance was all I needed was someone. When the whole wide world fell young, all I needed was someone. When the whole wide world fell young, all I needed was someone. When the whole wide world fell young.
Aww. Thank you.
All right, I'm about to do another sad song. Jesus, this is a really sad song too. Let me give you the backstory, okay? Let me give you the tea. So this song is called Vincent, otherwise known as Starry Starry Night. It's written by Don McLean. It's a really good song. It's really sad. It's about Vincent Van Gogh, and pretty much. If you don't know, Vincent Van Gogh was not famous until after he died. Everyone thought he was a crazy person while he was alive, and this song is kind of written about the tragedy of someone going their entire life feeling that they weren't worth anything, essentially. When I was trying to relate this song to like my own emotional standpoint, I pictured this being written about like a queer person in, I don't know, when was Vincent Van Gogh alive? I don't even know. I don't know the information. 1800 something? I don't know. That man is alive a long time ago. He's dead now. Anyways. I was thinking that this song would be really tragic if it was written about a queer person who lived in a time where absolutely no one was accepting, and they lived in a vacuum, and they went their entire lives not being able to be who they truly were. And I don't know, that idea was really struck with me. So. This is Vincent. I'm gonna take a drink of water first. Ooh, hydrate my throat. Starry, starry night, paint your palette blue and gray. Look out on a summer's day with eyes that know the darkness in my soul. Shadows on the hills, sketch the trees and daffodils. Catch the breeze in winter chills and colors on the snowy linen land. Now I understand what you tried to say. You suffered for your sanity, and how you tried to set them free. They would not listen, they did not know how. Perhaps they'll listen now. Starry, starry night, flaming flowers that brightly blaze, swirling clouds of violet haze, reflect in Vincent's eyes of china blue, colors changing hue. No. Morning fields of amber grain, weathered faces lined in pain, are soothed beneath the artist's loving hands. Now I understand what you try to say to me, how you suffered for your sanity, how you tried to set them free. They would not listen, they did not know how. Perhaps they'll listen now. Set them free. They would not listen. They're not listening still. Perhaps they never. Okay, we're done with the sad stuff, you guys. It's time to move on. All right. So, are you crying? Ooh, we replace the beds too, babe. So this next song is like a soul song. It's by Angie Stone. It's called Wish I Didn't Miss You. It's an interpolation of Backstabbers by the OJs. Some history for you, babe. Anyways, We're gonna kick this puppy off, if you would, Isaac. Thank you. Okay. When your dreams come true, that's the one that's gonna do it to you. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh. I can't eat, I can't sleep anymore. Waiting for love to walk through the door. I wish I didn't miss you anymore. Oh. I can't eat, I can't sleep anymore. Waiting for love to walk through the door. I wish I didn't miss you anymore. All right, so I'm gonna take this time to introduce my lovely lady singers. First up, we have Miss B. She's gonna give you a little taste of her vocal vocabulary. Marty. Ooh, I can't eat and I can't sleep anymore, anymore, And we have Miss Gracie. Then I'm gonna let our drummer, Mr. Ben, have his little moment. Anymore, waiting for love to walk through the door. I wish I didn't miss you anymore. I can't eat, I can't sleep anymore. Waiting for love to walk through the door. I wish I didn't miss you anymore. I can't eat, I can't sleep anymore. Waiting for love to walk through the door. I wish I didn't miss you anymore. Oh, one last time. I can't eat, I can't sleep anymore. Waiting for love to walk through the door. I wish I didn't miss you anymore. We have two more songs for you guys. This next one, a few of y'all are definitely gonna know this. In case you don't know, I'm also part of a band called Disco Lemonade. Yeah, let's give it up for Disco Lemonade. Anyways, so I'm in Disco Lemonade with Marty, Miss Amazing Martha White, and Ollie Bishop. Oh, and Dante was also a member. He is gonna kill this bass solo. That is kind of synonymous with his identity. So yeah, let's get this off. Marty, please come join me. We sing this song together. We do. This morning I woke up to find my lover had left me. But I'll be damned if I let it take all my energy. Yeah, I was laying in a bed of lies. She's out of sight and now she's out of my mind. Stumbled my way into the bar to get myself a drink. That's when I roused me. And I said, hey, what's your name? Do you want to stay the night with me? And hey, you, what do you say? Do you want to run away with me? Cause we could grab my keys and go. Got a full tank, let's hit the road. Falling in love while the night's still young. Struck up a conversation and it was just so easy. Bought me around and then somehow I had turned into three. You have me asking why you're out tonight. And we could have some fun if your answer's right. So now we're leaving and I'm wondering your place or mine. Either's fine. And I said, hey, you, what's your name? Do you want to stay the night with me? And hey, you, what do you say? Do you want to run away with me? Cause we could grab my keys to go. Got a full team, let's hit the road. Falling in love while the night's still young. Hold your hand in mine under the moonlight. We could take this slow. Don't overthink it though. No. We're falling in love while the night's still young. Please make some noise for Mr. Dante. Do you want to stay the night with me? And hey, you, what do you say? Do you want to run away with me? Cause we can grab my keys and go. Got a full tank, let's hit the road. Falling in love with, falling in love while the night's still young. Hey, you, what's your name? Oh. No. Got a full tank, let's hit the road. Falling in love with, falling in love while the night's still young. Yeah. Woo-hoo. Falling in love with, falling in love while the night's still young. We're falling in love while the night is still young. While the night is still young. Falling in love with, falling in love while the night's still young. Thank you.
Doesn't he just sing the shit out of that song, y'all?
That's what I have to say after that. She done already blew. I don't know if y'all get that reference, but it's... it's Patti LaBelle, right? Okay, I thought I was right. Yeah, anyways, Google it later. And she did a Christmas gig, and if you don't know about that one, you should Google it. Anyways, this is our last song. If you don't know this song, then you should probably really fix whatever your life is, because it's not right. Just saying. I'm not even going to introduce it. Make a move to a town that's right for me. Town to keep me moving, keep me grooving with some energy. Well, I talk about it, talk about it, talk about it, talk about it. Talk about, moving. Gotta move on.
Y'all can dance if you want.
Gotta move on. Gotta move on. Won't you take me to Funky Town? Won't you take me to Funky Town? Won't you take me to Funky Town? Won't you
take me to Funky Town?
Funky Town.
Thank you.
Let's hear it one more time for Jacob Wiley, Isaac, Oliver, Ben, Dante, B, Martha, and Gracie. And what I want to say about this show is this is how you put on a senior recital. Such a curated set, right? And I'm going to interview you for a second.
Please do. Fire away.
So,
do you want to put on like a lie detector thing?
No, we're okay, good. Okay. We're good.
I just thought it would be fun.
Disco. When, how, why is that a big part of your life?
Thank you so much. Who's a good interview? Wendy Williams. And disco has kind of always been in my life. I've always really loved dance music. For some reason, it just always kept me in happy spirits. But disco, like, I recently fell back into it, I guess, in the past year in terms of, like, oh, wow, I really like this. But it stemmed a lot from, like, growing up in the car, my mom would play a lot of, like, disco and funk tunes, and I don't even think she knows that stuck with me. My mom's watching. Hi, Mom. but no, one of the songs that made me, like, want to sing, like, genuinely was It's Raining Men. I used to belt that at the top of my lungs in the car. My mom's probably laughing right now. That and also DJ Save My Life, if you know that song always slapped. Last night a DJ saved my life. Yeah, that one's great.
Fabulous. And your writing process. It's extensive, we know.
Yeah.
And as you write your original material, what comes easiest for you? Do you have challenges in that area?
Oh, yeah. I mean, I come up with chord progressions a lot first. And then I can hear, like, the production of it itself. Like, I can hear the instrumentation immediately whenever I write chord progressions. And then I guess, like, sometimes I'll have a melody in tandem that just comes naturally, or sometimes I'll start with a melody. It's just weird. But typically it's chord progressions. And then I'll write on top of that. Lyrics are always the hardest because even now, like, some of the songs that I just sing, I'm going to change them later because I'm indecisive. Raise your hand if you're indecisive. Raise your hand if you were scared too. yeah.
Okay, and then what's happening over here? Can you talk to us about this thing?
Yeah, this is a tuba. no, this is a mallet station. I need to work with it. I just got it. She's fresh. She's new. But yeah, I grew up playing percussion and specifically mallets. And that's another reason why, like, I kind of wanted to, like, at least have it on stage, or not just at least have it on stage, but, like, play it, but it's because, like, no one here knows that side of me, like, at all, and it's something I needed, like, delve more back into. I just haven't spent enough time with it, but, yeah, for, like, 10 years, I did mallets, concert percussion, and drumline, and, yeah, she was out there on the field tooting and scooting.
And so when did you discover that you wanted to songwrite and sing?
That's kind of always been there. It's just like in Texas, there's a lot of people from Texas that go to school here too, because make some noise if you're from Texas. There's a lot of people here. I'm not joking. Yeah, there's a lot of people that come here from Texas. There's just not a lot of contemporary music there besides like rock and country, and even like academically so, there's nothing there but classical music and education. And so I've always wanted to like songwrite, but it took me a long time to be able to find a space because no one there really songwrites and it's really hard to find people. So I knew I had to move, but I wanted to go to school because I knew I can meet people really quickly in a lot of different areas. But yeah, I always like would songwrite by myself in my room for like quite a while now. But now it's like more better.
More better.
More
like
better.
That. More better.
Get good.
Get good and more better. Mm-hmm. So you graduated in May. You walked, and you are. This is it. Yes. Mm-hmm. 2 weeks. We will not see you walking the halls. Is that correct?
Yeah, I'm going to Fiji.
Great. I'm jealous. Fantastic.
I'm actually not. That was a lie.
Oh, okay.
I'm a pathological liar. Beware.
I'd like to go. Okay. And what's next for you? What can we expect from Jacob Wiley?
Ice road trucking.
Okay.
No, I talked to someone about that show earlier today and just stuck with me. yeah, just continuing with my band, and then I'm going to be working on more solo stuff. I also want to get into wedding singing. Shout out to all who's whistling? But yeah, I guess that's kind of the next step from here.
Okay. Put your hands together one more time for Jacob Wiley and the band.
Thank you. I will be accepting stripper tips after this. You can insert it where you like. Thank you. Have a good night.
That's the way.